1981 when the school started, Mrs. Adarsh Kohli was our first principal, and it's wonderful to share that till 1990 when we passed out, she was still continuing as the principal of the school. And the level of her dedication, her devotion towards the school, the children, the infrastructure is commendable. Mrs. Kohli was well known for her soft voice and her intelligent decision making. I am lucky enough to have an opportunity to meet Principal Ajkal ma'am and Meru ma'am many times now. I have full faith that the Principal ma'am and the rest of the faculty is taking the pains, efforts. They will contribute a huge towards the society by bringing out gentlemen. And I really appreciate their efforts. I'm really proud of things they are doing for the DAV. And I'm sure that under their leadership and guidance, students of our school will bring laurels after laurels. Keep it up and stay in touch. I'm sure the glory of the school is going to rise, multiply, shine more under your leaderships.
Hi friends, I am Jitendra from the very first batch which graduated in 1990. We are celebrating our 40th Foundation Day. So this is a very proud moment for all of us and I congratulate to all of you. Best of luck to all who are in DAV school and all my friends and my teachers.
Hi guys, I am Manish Chawla and I was in first batch that passed from DAV Chaniwal Bagh. I was a sports person, especially athletic, and have won many laurels for the school. We used to practice 2 hours in the morning and 2 hours in the evening.
I'm Poonam Chetri from the first batch that passed in 1990. When I joined the school, it was a small building in Shalim Bagh and then it changed on to the big building.
आज जब मुझे ये कॉल आया कि हमारे स्कूल के 40 इयर्स कंप्लीट हो रहे हैं एंड आई एम वन ऑफ दोज ऑनर्ड पीपल जिनको कुछ याद किया गया, आई वाज लाइक व्हाट टू से एक्चुअली, इज ओशन ऑफ मेमोरीज, अपना स्कूल, अपनी टीचर्स, मेरी पर्सनालिटी को बहुत ही एनहांस किया, इट वाज द लाइफ चेंजर.
Hello everyone, myself as Aditya Kapra. I am proud alumni of DAV Model School, Shalimar Bagh, Delhi. I wish to congratulate DAV faculty on the occasion of the school's 40th anniversary.
Hi everyone, I am Swati here. I was in DAV school in 1990. I was the first batch of DAV school.
Hello friends, this is Mohit Arora from the first batch of students who passed out of our school. Joined the school when it started in class 4.
Hello, hi everyone, main Renu Balwani, DAV school ki sabse pehle batch ki student rahi hu.
I'm Shikha Chablani Roy and I passed out from DAV Shalimar Bagh in the year 1990.
This is Manoj from 1990 pass out batch.
I remember Mrs. Sudesh Singh, Mrs. Kapoor.
I have learnt a lot from my teachers. I still miss Kapoor ma'am, Singh ma'am and other teachers, Chauhan sir. So it was a very great learning experience.
Mrs. Kapoor, Mrs. Singh, Mr. Chauhan. Yeah, Mrs. Singh, I'm still in touch with her. And Mrs. Kapoor was our very strict teacher. I must say everyone must be knowing in my class and I hope she's not that strict nowadays.
From the very beginning in class 4 and all through class 12, Mrs. Kapoor for that right perfect balance between discipline and love. Mrs. Singh for that ever so beautiful smile. Mr. Chauhan for always encouraging us, pushing us, exercise daily, to be active, to be fit.
I remember my days with Singh ma'am and Kapoor ma'am.
Singh ma'am and Kapoor ma'am.
Senior boys batch of the school. Kapoor madam, Shamrani madam, Biru madam, Chauhan sir, all were the best.
Given an opportunity now, once more, I would like to again thank dear Kapoor ma'am, Singh ma'am, Chauhan sir, Biru ma'am, Shamrani ma'am for giving us a knowledge which has brought us and helped us to be something in life. Thank you so much for being my teacher. I'm blessed to have you.
Doing PT classes, drill classes and sports day with Chauhan sir as our mentor.
I have many memories to share with. I still remember I was the cricket school captain, and under the guidance of Chauhan sir, when we won the very first inter-school cricket match, and we were all the cricket team members were garlanded.
Getting many medals and certificates.
And my friend Hamid Ramesha, who was roll number one, who held this roll number till we graduated from our school.
जब 1981 में क्लास फोर्थ में मेरा एडमिशन हुआ तो मेरा रोल नंबर टू था. उसके बाद वो स्टूडेंट जो वन नंबर था वो चला गया तो मेरा रोल नंबर वन हो गया. एंड एज फार एज आई रिमेंबर टिल एंड मेरा रोल नंबर वन ही रहा. बड़ा मुश्किल होता है रोल नंबर वन का, बड़ी मुसीबत होती थी रोल नंबर वन से. यूनिफॉर्म चेक होनी है, रोल नंबर वाइज आ जाओ. लाइन बनानी है कहीं जाने के लिए, रोल नंबर वाइज बना लो. कोई मेडिकल होना है, रोल नंबर वाइज ले लो. कोई और टेस्ट लेना है, रोल नंबर वाइज बैठ जाओ, सबसे आगे बिठा देना. सब आगे देख रहे हैं, सबके आगे बच्चे बैठे हैं और मेरे आगे ब्लैक बोर्ड, ये टीचर खड़ी. तो भैया बड़ा कठिन है ये रोल नंबर वन, कैसे मैंने इतने साल निभाया, यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड. बट जो है पार्ट वो रोल नंबर का वन का टैग आज भी मेरे साथ है. सारे फ्रेंड्स टीचर याद करते हैं, यू आर रोल नंबर वन. एंड समवेयर आई फील प्रिविलेज टू हैव दिस रोल नंबर बिकॉज ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम इट गेव मी कॉन्फिडेंस, इट गेव मी नेचुरल इंस्टिंक्ट टू टेक इनिशिएटिव. एंड फॉर दैट आई रियली थैंक माई डीवी स्कूल फॉर गिविंग मी रोल नंबर वन.
मेरा गीत अमर कर दो, बन जाओ मीत मेरे, मेरी प्रीत अमर कर दो.
It's a priceless time of my life when I was in DAV school. It was nice time. Means there are no words to explain that time. I honestly, it was such a beautiful time of my life. And it was kind of second home to me. All the best to all the students who are in the DAV school.
Back then there was no rivalry, no bullying. We used to encourage each other up. We used to learn from each other. We used to motivate each other. कहते हैं ना हजारों दोस्त आए पर हजारों दोस्त गए. वो स्कूल वाले दोस्त आज भी याद हैं.
I am still in contact with many of my friends. All thanks to the alumni meet. Organized by the school, and obviously my school trips we have enjoyed a lot. We have a lot of fun there.
School छोटे से मकान के अंदर बना था और पहला ही हमारा बैच था.
I remember the school was in a very small building.
Initially the school was in a very small building.
When I joined I was in fourth standard and it was a very small building, but later on gradually we shifted to a very wonderful and a huge campus.
Our DAV school is such a big, huge campus.
Those days were the golden days of all my life. Love you, DAV school.
I am proud of my school and I love it.
I love my school.
I love DAV.
I love my school.
I love my school.
I really love DAV school.
I really love DAV model school. I really love my school.
Na umr ki seema ho.